K.V. Rajnarayan. I am representing Ramki Group of Companies from India. We are basically a 20 years old company and participating in the Grabha Pravesham India Property Show every year whenever they conduct the property shows in NRI market. This city has been a very good host to us, and we have been getting good amount of inquiries from Dallas. I congratulate all Dallas customers who have already invested in Ramki projects. As of today, we have come to this city with around 10 projects in our hand. We have projects in Hyderabad, Warangal, in fact, even in Bangalore and Chennai. Basically, we as a group work on the estates.
So I visited some of the projects of Pune. So there is Shobha Projects, Total Environment and Lodha Groups. So what I find, yeah, they have a good project, and Lodha, I liked it because it's located in a Pune-Mumbai highway side, and they have a very good plan and golf course and other amenities. So other projects are also good, which are in the middle of the city, like in Kondwa and other places. However, yeah, they have a large and good resident.
Hi, everybody. My name is Manmita. I'm from Ozone Group. We are a Bangalore-based real estate construction company. Here today, we are taking part in Graha Pravesh India Property Expo. I would like to thank them for giving us this opportunity. We have projects in three cities in India, which is Bangalore, Mumbai and Chennai. These are the banners of our projects. The price range is anywhere between 30 lakhs to 7 crore rupees. So you choose any of the ticket sizes, we have products to offer you. In terms of payment schedules, you can choose to pay as per our construction milestones, or you can just pay 5% down, and you can take loan for zero PEMI till possession. And if you want ready to move in also, you can take, or if you want under construction also, we have projects to offer you. I would really wish you log into our website for more details. Thank you.
We usually participate in Grabha Pravesh. We do exclusive shows as well. This is, I think, 13th edition. We frequently travel for all the shows of the Grabha Pravesh. And we have a different wide product mix of Aparna, from economical segment to high-end segment. We have like right now 10 ongoing projects in Hyderabad, and one in Amaravati, and one in Bangalore. We are coming up with new launches in Bangalore, and in future we are coming up in Vizag as well. Here we frequently travel Dallas and California. We have very good crowd here. We usually get spot bookings here. Right now, we have in Hyderabad different locations like Chandanagar, Sheikhpet. We have one new launch. It's a brand new launch, premium project. And Nalagandla, Gachibowli, Kondapur, Manikonda. We have in different.
Hi, we are from Lodha Group, India's one of India's largest real estate developer. We have projects mainly in Mumbai, Pune, and in London. And we are here today participating in Graha Pravesh and meeting with clients who have interest in buying residential and commercial real estate in Mumbai and Pune. And we've had some good clients visiting us, and we are hoping for meeting a lot more between Saturday and Sunday, and helping them with their real estate purchase for either themselves, their family members, if they're buying for their parents, or for investments in Mumbai. So we are here Saturday and Sunday to help them.
Hi, my name is Arnab, and I'm representing Frontier Shelters of Bangalore. We are building very nice and luxurious apartments off Sarjapur Road and very close to HSR layout. We have 2, 3 and 3.5 BHKs. And Grabha Pravesh is providing us a very nice platform to interact with the NRIs. Whose hometown is in Bangalore and staying currently in the US. Thanks to Grabha Pravesh and the whole team for that.
Grabha Pravesh lo participate chestunnamandi. Ma stall vachesi GKRS Properties LLP. Grabha Pravesh lo advantage endante meeku NRI data NRIs ni baa attract cheyagaltamu. Ippudu idi property show anedi 3 places lo chestunnaru. సో ఒకటేమో శాన్ హోజే, టెక్సస్ అండ్ మన న్యూజెర్సీ. సో ఈ త్రీ ప్లేసెస్లో ఇండియన్ కమ్యూనిటీస్ ఎక్కడైతే ఉన్నారో అక్కడనే ఎక్కువ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ చేసి స్టాల్స్ పెట్టడం జరుగుతుంది. సో ఈ స్టాల్స్ పెట్టినందుకు ఏంటంటే అడ్వాంటేజ్ ఏంటంటే, ఒకటి బ్రాండింగ్ అవుతుంది, ఫస్ట్ ఒక కంపెనీ ఉన్నట్టు దాని తర్వాత దాన్ని మళ్ళీ రికగ్నిషన్ అనేది వస్తుంది, దాని తర్వాత మన ప్రోడక్ట్ గురించి డీటెయిల్గా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయడం జరుగుతుంది కస్టమర్ తోటి. మా కంపెనీ జీకేఆర్ఎస్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఎల్ఎల్పి వచ్చేసి ఇది పలాసియో అని చెప్పి ఒక ప్రాజెక్ట్ లాంచ్ చేసాము. ఇది ఇట్స్ అ గేటెడ్ కమ్యూనిటీ విత్ 84 విల్లాస్ అండ్ 1 ఫుల్లీ ఫ్లెచ్ క్లబ్ హౌస్. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ మచ్ నియర్ టు అప్పా జంక్షన్ అండి, బండ్లగూడ అప్పా జంక్షన్. మన ప్రాక్సిమిటీ వచ్చేసి శంషాబాద్ నుంచి జస్ట్ 20 మినిట్స్, ఫైనాన్షియల్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ నుంచి 15 మినిట్స్.
సో ఇక్కడ డాలస్లో గృహప్రవేశ్ అనే ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఈవెంట్ కోసం వచ్చాను. ఇక్కడ రావడం వల్ల నాకు కొంచెం ఐడియా వచ్చింది ఏమేమి ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ ఉన్నాయి హైదరాబాద్లో ఇప్పుడు అని చెప్పేసి. సో బేసిక్ ఐడియా అయితే తెలిసిందండి, ఎక్కడ ఎంత ప్రాపర్టీ ప్రైజెస్ ఉన్నాయని, ఏమేమి ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ రన్నింగ్ ఇక్కడ అని చెప్పేసి.
హలో అండి, నా పేరు చంద్రశేఖర్, మై హోమ్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్స్ సీనియర్ మేనేజర్గా వర్క్ చేస్తున్నాను. వీఆర్ పార్టిసిపేటింగ్ ఇన్ ఇండియా ప్రాపర్టీ గృహ ప్రవేశం ఇన్ డల్లస్. We are here for today and tomorrow. We are exhibiting 5 projects in from Hyderabad here. We have 5 projects which are going to be exhibited here, and like My Home Avatar, My Home Bhuja, My Home Krishi, Ankura. These are the projects which we are exhibiting here. And Avatar, we have 2 and 3 BHK apartments, like 13-14 square feet and 18-34 square feet. And this project is going to be ready in this year, December. My Home Bhuja, this is a premium segment apartment, which starts from 2,600 square feet to 4,070 square feet. And the price is around 8,300 per square feet.
Hi, this is Binoy here, and I'm representing the Brigade Group here in Griha Pravesh. Brigade Group has been in the market for the last 32 years. We are a south-based developer. We are one of the leading developers from the south, and we have our projects basically extend across the length and breadth of South India, with apartment and villa projects in Bangalore, in Hyderabad, Chennai, Mysore, Mangalore and Chikmagalore. We also have, we are basically into property development, property management services, hospitality and education. Our projects basically range from 35 lakhs onwards to around 5 crores. And our projects are across the north, south and east, north, south, east, west parts of Bangalore. The best part about Brigade's projects and the reason for its growth.
Property.com and Picker Homes is presenting 13th edition of Griha Pravesh in USA. This expo we are conducting across 3 cities in USA in this edition, starting Santa Clara, California, Dallas, Texas and New Jersey edition. These three shows, we are bringing 20 builders with 80 projects across the country. We have builders from all the locations like Mumbai, Bangalore, Chennai, Hyderabad, Vizag, Nagpur and many more locations. And the main idea behind conducting this expo is if somebody would want to buy a property, they need to approach brokers or middlemen to understand what is happening back in India. If somebody is visiting this property expo, they can directly interact with the builders. that makes it easy, and they will save a lot of holiday time back in India. If somebody is going back to buy a property in India, they need to fix an appointment with a middleman or directly with a project, particularly in those locations where they are living. They have to take full day time to visit a project. If somebody is visiting between today, tomorrow at Irving Convention Center between 10 a.m. to 8 p.m., they can understand all the projects across many cities in India. So in this expo, definitely if somebody is looking for a property or somebody would want to learn about a property back in India, we are also providing tax-related queries can be answered. We have somebody sitting throughout the event to explain about the tax repatriation and whatever queries they have related to Indian properties by sale or purchase. They'll be able to understand through directly from My Tax Planner. And this will help people to understand about the tax as well.